Hi, this is Emiliano from Spotahome Room, and today we are in Via Girolamo Gardano in Portuense Marconi neighborhood. This is a very nice area. We are very close to Rome City Center. It's just 15 minutes ride by metro or by bus, and the closest bus stops are just few minutes walk from here, and the closest metro station is just 10 minutes walk from here. So it's very well connected to the city center, and we are very close to the Trastevere neighborhood and the Porta Portese street market, one of Rome's most famous street market. So the property I'm going to show you today is for rent as a whole apartment. It has one bedroom and one bathroom, and it is located at the third floor of a building equipped with an elevator. So let's start towards this very cool apartment. Here we are. Just as we get into the house, we find this very nice bookshelf with the kitchen corner over here, the living room with this very big sofa, and this very spacious desk. You can put your computer or anything you need. Bookshelves all over there. It's very nice. Okay. There is this table over here. As you can see, it's very cool and very bright, very modern. Okay, so let's take a look, closer look at the living room. There is AC unit for the cooling and the radiator for the heating. Okay, let's just try this sofa because it's very comfortable. Okay, it's very spacious. Again, there are these here. You can find a built-in wardrobe just in the corridor. Okay. Anyway, let's take another look. Look how nice it is. The kitchen corner over here. There is this microwave oven. Okay, the fridge and cooler and cupboards all over there. And here, just drawers, space to store anything you need. This oven. Look how nice with the bricks. It's very cool. Very nice. The sink and the stove. Okay, there is this window and. Speaking of windows, there is this balcony over here, very nice. Okay, this balcony and the inner courtyard. Okay. Okay, this is the living room again with the kitchen corner over here, very cool. Okay, let's check the bathroom. Okay, it is very cool as well. There is the shower box, very modern. Look at the marble floor, look how beautiful it is, this large mirror. Okay, it's very cool. Okay, there is the toilet, the bidet, and this sink, again with the marble, very nice. Another mirror over here, and this window that gets to the same courtyard we've seen before. Okay, it's very cool and very nice and bright as well. Okay, so let's move to the, again, this is the built-in wardrobe in the corridor, and let's move to bedroom number one with a double bed. Okay, and a quite large window. Okay, bookshelf over there, and another built-in wardrobe. Okay, it's very big and very spacious. Okay, so let's take another look. This double bed, okay, and the new window. Okay, again, this is the same view we have seen before, the same courtyard, and the radiator again, and there is an AC unit in the bedroom too. Okay, so look, it's very cool and bright. Okay, let's take a look. There is a storage space over here. Okay, let's take a look at it. Okay, of course it's very useful to store all your stuff. There is a vacuum cleaner over here. Okay, there are the any kind of cleaner for the house. It's very useful. Okay, so another look again at the bedroom, and let's get back to the living room. Okay. So here we are done. We toured this very cool apartment in Via Girolamo Gardano. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching. This was Emiliano from Spotahome Room. Ciao!